After having a simple Marathi wedding in Nagpur, actors Ankit Mohan and Ruchi Savarn hosted their wedding reception in Ghaziabad for their friends and family. Ankit, who is currently seen in Kum Kum Bhagya, told us, "Ruchi's parents stay in Nagpur, so we had the wedding there, and since I belong to Delhi, we hosted the reception here." "It was a surprise for us as my family members had prepared a special dance sequence for us at the reception. The color theme for the reception was blue and every guest had a hint of blue in their outfit. I was also expecting my friends Charlene Malhotra and Sarvar Ahuja to attend the reception, but they were tied up with work. We are planning to host a party in Mumbai for our industry friends." The couple met on the sets of Ghar Aaja Pardesi and after being friends for some time, graduated to being lovers. Ruchi, who has studied in Miranda House, joked, "Mujhe Delhi ka ladka Mumbai mein mila." She said, "Blue is our favorite color and that's why we kept a blue theme for our reception. The lehenga and the jewelry that I wore were quite heavy. I have mostly avoided taking up mythological shows since they make you wear heavy jewelry, but there was no escaping here."